local runner who finished the Boston Marathon only to be caught up in the bombings is lacing up his running shoes once again. Now this time he's running to help Boston recover. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Len, John Kohler of Olathe is in training, running on trails such as this one all across Kansas City, even after his scary experience in Boston, as he'll be taking part in a national cross-country relay from Los Angeles to Boston to raise money for Boston. Shortly after completing the Boston Marathon, John Kohler posed for this photo in a Boston restaurant, a restaurant a few feet from the finish line. You see him here waving at his family. A restaurant right on top of the first explosion, heavily damaged. Kohler and his family escaped. Looking at the video now, Kohler says, is difficult to this day.
You play it back in your mind, those emotions, those feelings of what's going on.
Kohler says he just had to run in that relay race to honor the selflessness of Bostonians on that terrible day.
They were asking, how can we help you? And it happened to them. I mean, it's just, I can't explain in words the gratitude for that city.
We're getting it in blue and black.
That a runner so far from Boston would want to run to help Boston.
You want me to call you when it comes down tomorrow?
Comes as no surprise to Kathy Gates, owner of the Running Well store. The running community is tight, she says, everywhere you go. They all know the sacrifice the sport requires, including Gates. She ran a marathon last fall. Her customers are always asking what they can do to help Boston.
People reach out asking how they can get involved constantly with the store and want to. They just, their hearts go out because you understand how much these people have put on into it.
Now, Kohler will be one of about 1,000 runners taking part in that cross-country relay. He'll run an 11-mile leg of it in mid-Missouri on June 21st.